ما كان إبراهيم يهوديا ولا نصرانيا ولكن كان حنيفا مسلما وما كان من المشركين.
Abraham was neither a Jew nor a Christian, but he was one inclining toward truth, a Muslim submitting to Allah, and he was not of the polytheists.
إن أولى الناس بإبراهيم للذين اتبعوه وهذا النبي والذين آمنوا والله ولي المؤمنين.
Indeed, the most worthy of Abraham among the people are those who followed him in submission to Allah and this Prophet, and those who believe in his message. And Allah is the ally of the believers.